Kareena Kapoor Khan has always chosen her own personal or professional path. Now that she has become a mother, she says work is her priority, but family is very important too. As her son Taimur Ali Khan will witness his first Diwali this year, she was asked about how she plans not to miss the occasion, keeping in mind her shooting schedule for Veerali wedding. Kareena told IANS, "He will be finishing our Delhi schedule a few days before Diwali, so I will be spending time with my family. Work is a priority, but family is very important to me." Taimur was born to Kareena and her actor husband Saif Ali Khan in December last year. Kareena, who was last seen and much appreciated for her role in Urta Punjab, will now make an appearance in Veerali Wedding that also features Sonam Kapoor and Swara Bhaskar. IANS reported.